So the conclusion is that you need the pipe, the connector, the pipe, water pipe. Use only the connector. Will make you lighter. If you can use the tube to help connect to strengthen, but it will be heavier. So I use only the connector and the glue to connect each part into a G saxophone, G PVC saxophone. The PVC saxophone came from bamboo saxophone. I have been making bamboo saxophone, but bamboo is not available because I live in the market and many shop near here sells these material that is abundant of it. And if you can make PVC saxophone, you will be able to make bamboo saxophone. I hope that this video will be a guideline. I made about 30. I use the first to be the guideline for the second set, the second for the third set. I made it by try out right or wrong. Finally, I have got the conclusion that the shape of the tube must be bigger, gradually. And this is the result of my research. I hope that this will be the guide. I don't know you have time to post more videos, so I made this. I hope that the mistake in this video is not important. I hope you will forgive me. Thank you for your